Did you know that Colin Firth did without stunt performers for most of his action scenes in Kingsman, The Secret Service? To do them, the actor underwent daily 3-hour training for several weeks, which allowed him to record the climactic fight inside a church, in which his character faces the entire congregation in a single take.